Many people tend to get frustrated when playing Sheik. This is very understandable as her character design can trigger a lot of people. Low weight, low damage, difficult executions, and difficulties when killing all sums up to a very frustrating gameplay. As a longtime Sheik main, these things mean nothing to me. Sheik is 50% skill and 50% mindset. And you all know how technical this character is, so believe me when I say this. Mindset really means a lot when it comes to Sheik. If you don't believe in Sheik, she won't believe in you. You need to be confident in every single decision you make. Hesitating even a little will ruin your combo game, miss your confirms, and even make your movement clunky. Most new Sheik players tend to ask me, "What do you do when the opponent starts getting into really high percents?" I then ask back, "What is really high percents for you?" They reply, "Around 150% and more." Okay, but before I tell you what to do, what do you usually do? They reply, "Well, I start panicking and usually start using F smash and down smash a lot more." There is your problem, buddy. You start panicking. Why? Because you reached what you call high percents and lose confidence in Sheik, since she should have killed earlier in your opinion. You tell yourself that 150% isn't high percents? How would you start playing now? After a long think, they told me, "Well, I know that Needle starts becoming really powerful at high percents, so maybe start playing slowly with Needles?" I totally agreed. The person in this conversation then went on and won his weekly twice in a row, after previously not even reaching top 8. It's about having the right mindset. Never lose faith in Sheik. She's capable of zero-to-deathing everyone, gimp everyone, and totally change the match at any point given. Sheik is, as I always tell you, a thing of beauty. She is an ocean of waves, do not disturb the flow. When you lose confidence in Sheik, she will lose confidence in you. Now go back and watch your games when your opponent is at high percents. I can guarantee you, guys, that 9 out of 10 Sheik mains starts throwing out random F smashes and down smashes in hopes that it will hit. Of course, it will work at times, but Sheik really can't afford being punished. She needs to be agile, and it also doesn't look that good. So all in all, it's about your mindset. You need to acknowledge that Sheik is a lot different from other characters. It's a rough road, but I'll guarantee you that it will pay off at the end. She's absolutely amazing to use, and I've always kept her by my side. Lastly, I mentioned that confidence in Sheik is an important aspect in her gameplay. Now the way you get confident is very simple. Play more. The more you play, the more confident you get. It's a learning process, so don't worry about the flaws you start doing. When you're, for example, implementing needle fidgeting, think about the big picture. Anyways, that's all I had for today. I hope I answered the question well, and if you guys have any suggestions for future Sheik videos, please put them down below. As always, if you enjoyed this, please like, subscribe, and share. Have a good one.